you ready to rock and roll? 1, 2, 3.
We'll be right back.
Thank you, Brighton! Tonight on the bass guitar, we've got Pete Griffin. And on the drums, Thomas Lang. All right, this next song we're going to perform is shorter. But it's still good. This is from the brand new album. Wait a minute. This pick, I broke it in the last song. This is a song called One Woman Too Many. I will never. I will never forget. Yeah. Right now, I need to take a moment. I can't even speak. Have some birthday water. Thank you for coming to this rock and roll concert, Brighton. Song called Everybody. Use your goddamn. Look at the beautiful day. Everybody use your ears to listen to me when I say now. Everybody use your goddamn turn signal. Everybody use your goddamn turn signal. Everybody use your high when you tell a girl how you feel now. Everybody use your goddamn turn signal. Everybody use your goddamn turn signal. All right. So, tell me which way you go. Gonna go so slow. Tell me which way you go. Gonna go so slow. Tell me which way you go. Everybody use your goddamn. Use your goddamn turn signal. Everybody use your goddamn turn signal. Making the world a better place, one turn signal at a time. Thank you very much. I love you as well. All right. What do we got here? I got to tune up your ear to the key of G. I'm going to tune my ear too. All right, I'm starting to get it. Let me see what I got inside here. Let's see. Guilty. trespasser or an infidel. Well, I know I don't belong, but I never done wrong. I never done wrong. The police are trying to kill me. Doctor trying to kill me. Bus driver trying to kill me. The blues just saving my life. Let me show you how I feel. Bring out a new piece of equipment for this one. Ladies and gentlemen, the whammy bar. That's the only thing that I know how to do with the whammy bar is go wow, 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 wow. So I decided to write a song that goes wow, wow. wow, in the middle. And it's from the Vibrato album. It's called Enemies in Jail. And it goes, one, two, three, hook. Daylight through the sheets, plus I need to get up. Catch my enemies, put them all in jail, yeah. Singing, children play, but I need to watch out. Catch my enemies and put them all in jail, yeah. And not a moment too soon. They got to stop what he do. Thank you. time on the bass guitar, Pete Griffin! Right on! All right, we got, tune your ears up again, this time to the key of C sharp minor. I think your ears are now tuned. So right now, we're going to play the title track from the brand new album, I Can Destroy, Double Slam.
I can
Thank you very much. Brighton, I like you guys. You're fantastic. Rock and roll.
I burned through another pick.
I don't know if you noticed this. I'm really bad at throwing picks. I used to be okay. Like, something happened. Like, I used to be good at throwing frisbees. I can't do that anymore. But in its place, I learned how to play slide guitar. Bad. All right, here's a song. Let me, the whole last album, I Can Destroy, most of it began with lyrics. And of course, you know, I'm more of a guitar player than a lyric writer, but this one, I like this one. The lyric is, if your woman stopped working, you can still pay the rent. If a woman stopped cleaning, the laundry, it's 50 cents. If a woman stopped cooking, you could learn to make some food. If a woman stopped loving you, there's nothing you can do. All right, Tom. That groove. I've still put all the shoes. Your woman stopped loving you. Nothing you can do. If your woman stopped loving you, nothing you can do. Nothing you can do.
Time to the Alligator Farm album. And we're gonna do a song about songwriting, a song called Better Chords.
No matter what you do, I've got better chords than you. There is nothing left to do while I'm alive. I've got better chords to play, so stay for my mistake, apologize. But if you want something good to say, you can't one more time on the drums, Thomas Lang.
All right. Now, I've been thinking about this in you know, last few moments, like it's my birthday. I gotta do something. I mean, the cake was special, but that was you guys. Thank you very much for your crew and band. You guys are responsible for that. But I gotta do something special for my birthday. And I think I've got a song. And you don't know it, so don't worry. I'll do it by myself. The challenge is I gotta remember the lyrics. And, you know, as you get older, remembering lyrics becomes more of a challenge. But this is a song I wrote. I forget how old I was, but I was getting older, and I felt like it. So I wrote this song, and you can enjoy it now. It's called Older Guy. You can clap along if you want. Let me get my tone ready. My oh my, I turned into an older guy. An older guy is what the girls will say when they try to tell their mom and dad that maybe it won't be so bad. At least he's got a job and isn't gray. Yet, it's right around the corner. Yeah, the time is sneaking up. It keeps on getting faster every year. I'll be happy as can be with pretty girls too young for me. They talk and talk, but I can barely hear. I have a girl of 25. She hasn't even been alive as long as I've been playing this guitar. She treats me like a little boy. I must admit I do enjoy pretending that I'm younger than I are. And she wants to start a family, but in a year or so I may not have the strength to raise a kid. 'Cause if the child rides piggyback, I think that you would hear her crack. See me break in two just like a twig. And the solo. Yesterday it came and went, and now today it's time to get on with my normal life. Where I hawk down the junior, where I forget how old am I and walk down to the junior high. See if any girls will be my wife. No, I don't think it will happen, and you probably think I'm wrong for chasing younger girls in leather boots. But I am harmless as can be. I'll show you if you want to see. My gun will aim, but it no longer shoots. Thank you very much. All right, let me see if I can play some electrical guitar. We'll be right back. case you wonder, they can know it's true. I am not the one who wants to be with you. Wants to be with you. When it comes to loving, what I think is about it. Don't fool yourself, I will tell you lies. Just keep on looking, who knows what you'll find. All the same, so don't apologize. We'll be right back.
Oh,
got one more for you right now. This one, we're gonna go back to the Spaceship One album and do a song about a large bass guitar amplifier, an SVT. You can sing along if you know the words. It's not even words, it's letters. SVT. There's one word though, if you know the word hey, you can also sing that one. I know a lot of you guys are guitar players, you don't like to sing, but you can sing hey. You can get that one, I know you can. And if you can't, I'll do it, so don't worry. Thank you so much, you guys have been fantastic. I had a great time. Hope you did too. Let me count this one off. One, two, three, whoo! I love my SVT, don't need no MTV. I'm gonna play my bass, vibrate your heart and bass. Tell stories like ask you, crack up my power too. Everybody stop and listen, listen to me. I got a whole lot of nothing to say. Heavier than I can bear. You'll know when I have.
and gentlemen,